Here in this code sample, we have a simple web application that was developed using the Zend framework. And here within the index action in index controller, we use the Zend log component in order to write log messages. Each time a user browses the web application and accesses the index action inside the index controller, this code is executed. Now, if we try to refresh, we will be able to see all of these log messages that were created here in the zfapp.log file in our web application.